Hello everybody, my name is Alex, and welcome to Dead Space 2. Now you may be asking yourself, Alex, why are you playing Dead Space 2 and not Dead Space 1 or Dead Space... New Dead Space? Well, that's because this was on sale on Steam during the summer sale, and I bought it and I never played it. So let's just get into it. Or maybe we won't, because I have to create a new game first.
Isaac, are you there?
Who is this?
Come in!
Oh, I hate this one already.
Oh, God.
Oh, is that me?
I'm sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you back
okay.
Later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac. Thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Whoa.
Isaac, can you hear me?
Whoa.
I'm going to call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac!
I'm assuming I am Isaac.
You're drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark.
Is that a Rubik's Cube?
I believe you were telling me about
it's like
your
the most useless Rubik's Cube ever. It's all the same color.
Having. About your dead girlfriend.
A little what harsh there,
name?
Dude.
I like the dreams you're having about your dead girlfriend.
This. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
Hey, Ishimura.
Thanks for telling me about my dead girlfriend, dude.
Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
What did I find? I don't know
I
any
found
of
something.
That the Eye of Sauron
aboard the ship, Isaac.
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it?
Yes,
things
it
you
did.
Didn't want to see.
Well, that was a dumb joke.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac?
I am tripping balls right now.
Isaac, can you hear me?
What was that?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great what work, is Franco. Even going on?
Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Good, good.
Looks like Arkham Asylum.
We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I?
Oh, so I'm crazy.
I know you're confused right now.
I'm confused.
I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay?
Listen, I don't trust you at all.
You're in terrible, terrible danger.
Oh! Oh, God. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh. No, 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 no. That looks like a giraffe. Oh, I don't like this at all. This is the first part. They need to chill. Run, hell. Ah! No, no, wrong way. Yeah. Oh, I don't like this anymore. No. Oh, no. Oh no. Wait, did I lose? What is that? Was that Oh god. That's terrifying. Oh, wow. Okay. And that's how you start a game. That was terrifying. Open? Question mark? Nah, not yet. Okay, now I'm gonna open it. Should I go over there? Oh, whoa. Yeah, okay. To be fair, I don't feel that bad because they were shooting at me, but... What is this game? Secure area. Oh! Just gonna walk this way. Wait, are they trying to murder me? Observation room. Authorized personnel. Yeah, it's probably alright. I don't know why it's unlocked if it's authorized personnel only. They want me in here. What's this?
Now.
Oh no. He's about to die, isn't he? Oh, it's just a friendly dentist appointment.
Yes, don't you think? It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No.
Dentist appointments in a nutshell.
I don't think I can take another session out.
This is an exact simulation of what getting braces is like.
Let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What?
What do the numbers mean?
I'm gonna walk around. Oh, I watched that for no reason. That wasn't part. Okay, well. What? Oh. Okay. No, I'm just an idiot. That's why I was still there.
No.
Yes, I'll schedule you for tomorrow.
So who are those guys trying to kill me anyway? They looked really cool. Until they were dead. Oh, hey, a dude. I don't know if I wanna... I'm just gonna go if that's alright with you. Hey, buddy. Oh, no, okay. I expected that, mostly.
Come on, man.
Well, that's the Strauss dude. I like how my most fight is just, come on, man.
Need to be eliminated. Terminated.
Where's my boy?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to me!
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of this straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
Oh! Okay. Oh. Oh, all right.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy.
Well then.
Just take it easy.
I don't know if I fully trust this guy or not.
It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them.
Thanks for your help, question mark.
Go ahead. Take it.
I don't want to take anything this guy has.
I won't be needing it anymore.
She seems pretty suicidal to me, honestly. Oh great, I got a flashlight. I can finally protect myself from murdering.
What we did to you.
No, don't. Okay. Oh, that was. This is terrible. You know, you could have like. I mean. Okay, how do I, I can use the flashlight. Okay, cool. What
Clark.
The?
Isaac Clark, is that you?
What did you just say?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you contract dementia?
How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
How do I know if I can trust you? I mean, that guy gave me a health pack, but then he stabbed himself in the throat. Yeah, I'm gonna call that. Who am I call? Oh, it's not there. Never mind. Dude, this is a nice elevator. It's all quilted on the... Oh, I didn't press the button. It's all quilted on the sides. Oh, there you go. There you go. I like how actually touching it didn't work, but just doing it with my mind powers worked just fine. Oh, things are dark now. Oh, I don't like this. Alex doesn't like this at all. Press and hold the right button. Oh, I have to go through the dark area. Oh, no. Oh. This is no. No, 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 no. No, please, no. Oh, this is... No, okay, I can handle jump scare. I cannot handle creepy. Do not do this to me. Oh. 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 God, why did I play this game? And I did it for YouTube because... Oh. No, was this supposed to be fun? Because it isn't. This isn't fun. An audio log scared me. Who is moving stuff? Don't like this. Why is there blood on that cabinet? Why is there blood? What was that? What was that? Uh-oh, there's a save point. This means... I'm always scared when I see a save point, because I know it means I'm about to die, probably.